best things you can do. It's a muscle that runs here, like a dress pant pocket. It's called TFL. You can take a softball, and it's the best thing. It's hard, and it's big enough. And you're gonna roll up and down where that dress pant pocket is. Generally, the top is gonna be tender. Okay? You'll do that on both sides. It opens your hip so that when I re-squat, that's not tighter and tighter and tighter. My form goes up here. So, on my TFL. Use your elbow if you need to. If you find a tense spot, just sit on it. Other side, of course.